And coming up next, our main event, a matchup for the UFC middleweight division title. So here we go with this UFC middleweight championship fight, the round one. A lot of top pressure being applied here as he works out of side control. Oh, doing some serious damage with those elbows. I think the cut man's getting anxious there in the corner.
Cut man better get his stuff together because he's going to have to. Oh, he's hurt bad, John. He's got a pressure. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Into the books as a first-round win by knockout, near-perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous, and again, when you catch a guy early, maybe you're getting him cold before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. And there he is, our UFC middleweight champion of the world. What an outstanding knockout here to finish the job tonight.
The referee needs to be as well as off in this contest. At 54 seconds in the very first round. Going the winner.
Undisputed UFC middleweight champion after the knockout tonight in his title defense. And that's got to feel pretty good. There were a lot of people backing the number one contender coming in here tonight. But